Look at my aging face. How could I fit in? And I know, because I've seen the feedback, that people think I'm being evasive on the subject. The truth is, if I say anything negative about Doctor Who, it goes everywhere. Like, boom, everywhere, right? Doesn't exactly bring joy to the world that I just say something negative about Doctor Who. The fact is, it's fine without me. We've got Russell there. We've got a bunch of new writers there. We've got Ncuti there. It's all good.